I'm Neisha Ojigir, and I'm a three-time Hodgkin's lymphoma survivor. It's very important to have courage when you're going through cancer, because you're carrying your family on your shoulders. If there's no one to love, there's nothing to look forward to. With all the love I've gotten from Steve and Cheyenne, they gave me all the hope. That's my courage.